run around and collect some bills. Finished mowing the field. I have the 340 over there with the merger on it. Went and picked up a small pole type chopper. Gonna chop some silage. Lost some money. I bought that baler or that wrapper again. And I don't think it really works that well with the silo extension. So each of these bales is 6,000 liters. Thank you. field is in pretty poor condition, so our yield on our hay crop wasn't that great. There's essentially no nutrients in this field. No moisture, so that's about as bad as you can get, really. Silage bales will disappear on me like the other ones. So that means this guy so here's this little chopper. Haven't used it yet, so I don't know if it will even work, but so we will be able to merge this field in no time. I'm gonna have to rent a trailer for silage. Thank you. own. Put the big boy.